is handmade. My love family. Look at this. Look at this. I made it home just in the nick of time. I've been having foot problems lately. So I went to a doctor to check my foot out. My doctor told me to come in the afternoon. I woke up this morning. Some say go to the doctor early. I went to the doctor early. I didn't even know that it was going to rain. Soon as I get in the house, look at this. Look at this. I literally just made it home. Look at this. So, the moral of the story is follow your intuition. When your intuition tells you to do something, you do it. Your mind says, get up, get this done, get up and get it done. Sometimes you may be someplace early, sometimes you may be someplace late. But you have to follow your intuition. If I didn't, I would be caught in all the rain with a sore foot and a sinus infection, and I would be driving. Can you hear that? Can you hear? Look at that. Look at that. I almost cracked myself off to the floor. Sometimes in life, boy, when you think it's sunny, and when I left out, there was a little bit of sun. And then next thing you know, boom, the sun go away, and we got a rainy day. But always follow your intuition. It never steers you wrong. You know? Don't put off. Sometimes you gotta put off things. Sometimes intuition says, don't do something, don't do it. But if it tells you to do something, do it. But follow your intuition. If you have a funny feeling about something, or just a feeling about something, listen to yourself. Your body, your mind, your spirit is never going to lie to you. It's never going to lie to you. You take it upon yourself and you want to do what you want to do. Connect with yourself. When you connect with yourself, you and your mind, your body, and your spirit work together. Okay, my loves. I just wanted to give you a quick little video of what happened soon as I walked in my door. And I was supposed to be leaving right about now. In the rain. But my doctor saw me early, and I got out early. So, y'all have a good day. If you like this video, like. If you have a comment, comment. If you want to, subscribe. Peace.